Hey guys, it's Anna, and today I'm going to be doing a video on things gymnasts say and do. First of all, I just want to say sorry for the long wait on no videos. About 3 weeks ago, I posted an updates video kind of explaining why I haven't been making videos, and in that video, I told you guys one of the reasons is because I don't have a camera lens. I had to wait a while, but my lens is finally here, and I can start making videos again, so yay, super excited. So sorry for the long wait. But anyway, I'm going to be doing a video today on things gymnasts say and do, and I just have a couple different things that gymnasts tend to like do and say, and I'm just going to be basically showing them to you. So yeah, let's just get right into the video. Roll the clips. Okay, so the first thing I find quite obvious is gymnasts do gymnastics everywhere. Whether it's at a park or even in a grocery store or around their house, gymnasts are always doing skills and random gymnastics things around their house. Another big thing, because like you're always ripping, the bars are hurting your hands, and yeah, it's just kind of obvious that we all get rips a lot.
Oh, not another rip. Dang it.
So if you're a gymnast, you're obviously going to probably be really into gymnastics, but your phone is going to be loaded with like so many gymnastics posts and pages that you follow. It's just like really common for a gymnast to do that. I don't know. Walking on your hands, literally, I will just like be walking and I will randomly like feel the need to start walking on my hands, and I don't know why. Cracking your knuckles, being out of place, and randomly being like, I don't even know. Naturally having a toe point. So like whether you're stretching or doing anything, like it'll just naturally, I don't know why, start like gymnasts will like start pointing their toes. Okay, this one for me, I find very true. If you're at a park or if you're out doing something and you're at like a pretty place, you're going to want to take a handstand photo or just a gymnastics photo in general. Okay, so if you're a gymnast and you have free time at home, a lot of gymnasts who care a lot about the sport and want to get better, I find like at least me for a certain period of time, you're going to want to do like at home conditioning. So you'll do like push-ups, like planks, and just different exercises to get stronger and better at gymnastics. You never have your hair down. So as you can see right now, I'm wearing a bun. This is pretty much my daily hairstyle, guys. Like,
maybe I'll wear my hair down today. Nah, I got gymnastics. There, perfect, same as always.
Okay, so this is another really common one that I find most gymnasts probably encounter while doing gymnastics, is getting frustrated if you can't get a skill or having mental blocks. Like I've gone through random mental blocks. I got my back handspring and then a few months later I had this like mental block on my back handspring.
One, two, three. Why can't I do it? Dang it, I'm having a mental block. Ah! Ugh, not
today. Nope, nope, not today.
Getting excited by seeing an open field because you know that you could like tumble on it. You know what I'm saying? Also very true if you're a gymnast, you can't go on a trampoline or a diving board without doing a flip or something gymnastics related. Like, it's very hard not to, trust me. Is whether it's your birthday or Christmas or whatever, there's going to be at least one thing on your list, at least one thing that's gymnastics related. Like, your mom will be like, so what do you want for your birthday?
A leotard.
Honey, Christmas is coming up and I don't know what to get you. What do you want for Christmas?
A new leotard would be nice.
Didn't I just get you that last year?
Nope.
So yeah guys, that was my video on things gymnasts say and do. I hope you enjoyed. I haven't posted in a while and I'm really sorry about that. Like I said, it's mainly because I didn't have a lens. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave suggestions down below because I'd love to have some more from you guys. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. You can check out my siblings' channels in the link below. And yeah, bye guys. See you next time.